alone until after the experiment.
Well, I think it's rather stimulating, don't you?